Season's greetings, tie knot lovers. This knot is one by Linwood for a change, and this one's called the Parcel Knot. And I thought I'd do this one with my homemade tie that I made a couple of weeks back. So anyway, this is the Parcel Knot. This is what it looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. And with this Parcel Knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the right hand side, tail on the left hand side, blade down to where you normally end up wearing it, so just above your belt line. Remember, it will drop slightly when you cinch it up. We're going to do the power pinch in the middle, bring that to the center of our collar, take our tail, going to go across, round, up and through, and that's going to go down to the left hand side, like so. And then we're then going to take it across and underneath, and then we're going to come back across the front, and then that's going to come up and it's going to come through. Okay, so we've got it nice and tight there. Then we're going to fold this in half, and what I want to do is want to have the open seams pointing inward. It's then going to go down, round the back and out to the left, and that is then going to come up and it's going to go back down through. Then with our blade, our tail, we're then going to fold it in half and we're going to thread it through these two front loops. So it's through this first one and through the second one, like so, and then just pulling that through, just making sure that we've got that. And then depending on how much tail you've got left, that can go round through there. I'm going to open that up just slightly, drop our collar, and we can cinch that up, and there we have our parcel knot. Thank you, and I shall see you tomorrow.